channel. Myself Dinesh. I am studying in stream Gadesaro College of Engineering, subject civil engineering, topic name smart building. Let me discuss about smart building introduction. Exploring the evaluation to smart building and their impact on the future. Understanding the integration of technology and sustainability to create more efficient and intelligent space. What is the meant by smart building? A smart building uses its intelligence to collect actionable data from user devices, sensors, systems and services on the premises. Applying that data using artificial intelligence and machine learning makes the building both programmable and responsible to the needs of the users and the building manager. Difference between ordinary and intelligent building. Intelligent building adjusts the inside functional aspects such as lighting, vanitization, fire lighting, air conditioning, etc. automatically with the changes in environmental condition controlled by computer. The security system, communication system, etc. are coordinated and automatically controlled by computer workstation. Ordinary building, there will be different room condition developing on the changes in the environmental condition. The security system, communication system, etc. are not coordinated and automatically controlled by computer workstation. The advantages of smart building management system include the following. Reduced cost by controlling energy use. The systems lead to direct savings. Improved energy efficiency, improved security, improved traffic control for buildings that are open to the public. Improved maintenance efficiency. Access control for smart building. Access control restricts how and when people enter the exit and area. It can be done many methods. Fingerprint lock, voice and video intercom, code-based access system, sweep card access system, biometric access system, surveillance through CCTVs. Management system of smart building. Energy management, HVAC system, lighting systems, soft and skeletal system, alarm monitoring, water management system. Energy management. Smart building technology excels at energy conservation and is thus named as green building technology. To reduce energy consumption, these buildings are adjusted to human behavior and ambient condition using clearly energy management sensors and data analytics. Futuristic buildings use predictive maintenance to detect anomalies and send alerts before the breakdown, which prevents a potential cost, as well as traditional buildings cannot match this level of optimization despite making improvements in energy efficiency. HVAC system. HVAC is an important part of residential structures such as high-rise building and intelligent buildings. It refers to heating, ventilation and air conditioning of the buildings. Heaters can be used to generate heat if required. Ventilation includes both the exchange of air to the outside as well as circulation of air within the building. Unpleasant smells and excessive moisture are reduced. Water management system. Rainwater harvesting should be done. Water efficient plumbing and filters should be used. Water treatment, recycling and minimal disposal. Grey water handling, solid waste control stretches. Proper water drinking system should be provided. Advantages of intelligent building. Provided air quality control, higher level of security and safety, reduced administration cost, provides good comfort, environmental friendly. Proper control over the entire structure, focus on eliminating the CO2 emission. Disadvantages of intelligent building. The initial cost of an installed system is high. Repairing problems require special supervision over all configuration. Small life of the electric equipment. Serviceability would be an issue unless users have a trained technician on the staff. Technological remediation. Remote monitoring. Another feature that comes with smart building technology is the ability to monitor your space remotely with app-based mobile monitoring. Occupants can keep a watch on their property, operate IoT device and keep security in check. With the traditional buildings, remote monitoring is not possible, which makes them more susceptible to report and other security issues. Conclusion. Reflecting on the transformative potential of smart building in shaping a more sustainably efficient and user-friendly future, effacing the need for continued innovation and collaboration to drive the evolution smart spaces. Yeah.